So imagine never losing your cell signal again, no matter where you are. Well, Starlink has made this possible with Direct to Cell. So Starlink Direct to Cell is a new technology that allows your smartphone to connect directly to satellites. No extra hardware, no special apps, just you and your phone using satellites as giant cell towers. And I know earlier we had made this video showing how Apple and iPhone introduced Starlink in iOS 18.3, but it seems like there are quite a number of phones that are now connecting to Starlink directly, and these are the phones. So iPhone, Google, Motorola, Samsung are all on board. However, the service is still in beta and it only supports text messaging. I'm sure voice calls and data connectivity will be added very soon. So T-Mobile in the US is leading the rollout. However, they now have partners in Canada, Australia, New Zealand, and I'm sure more networks are joining soon into this program. So if you have one of the supported phones, just keep your phone up to date. And once Starlink expands the service, you have satellite access automatically. You can also download the Starlink app on any app store to check for updates and availability. So what do you think about Starlink Direct to Cell? Will this change how we stay connected? Share your thoughts in the comments. And if you found this video helpful, hit that like button and subscribe.